Could you tell us when the Consulate General of the Republic of Kazakhstan was established and about Kazakh community in Hong Kong?
Well, the Consulate General of the Republic of Kazakhstan was established by the decree of the first president, Nursultan Nazarbayev, on June 2003. Since then, a lot of work has been done to expand bilateral, economic, cultural and educational cooperation. To strengthening bilateral cooperation became a visit of the Nursultan Nazarbayev to Hong Kong in 2006. The air service agreement between the two regions was signed during his visit. Moreover, the agreement between Kazakhstan and Hong Kong on mutual exemption of the visa requirements was signed in 2012, which means that both nationals can enjoy 14 days visa-free stay. In the same year, Kazakhstan National Airline Company, Air Astana, launched a direct flight between Almaty and Hong Kong. However, growing number about 300 Kazakh nationals living in Hong Kong. Most of them are students. Important to highlight that Hong Kong universities offer scholarship to Kazakhstan students in a bid to strengthen connections under Chinese Belt and Road Initiative. And there is a small number of professionals working in international companies here in Hong Kong.
Thank you. What are some of the activities the Kazakh community engages in the city?
For our citizens, we regularly organize sport events, including hiking, football matches. We organize cultural events, such as celebration of Independence Day and Kazakh New Year, called Nowruz, film screening, concert and exhibitions of Kazakh artists. In addition, in the beginning of every academic year, we organize a welcoming meeting for fresh coming students to Hong Kong. Kazakhstan Student Society provides guidelines with all necessary information for their comfort adaptation. We also make these events open to the public, so people can learn about Kazakhstan. On our Facebook page and website, you can obtain information about upcoming events.
Thank you, Consul General. What are three interesting facts about Kazakhstan you would like to highlight?
Well, first of all, I would like to highlight that Kazakhstan is the world's largest landlocked country and the ninth largest in the world. The land of Kazakhstan covered with mountains, forests, wildlife parks and natural parks. It is a large and wide country that has many sites to attract tourists from all over the world. Second, it is the most multinational and multicultural country on earth. Over 100 different nationalities are living here. You can notice it in every aspect of life. Kazakhs are famous for their friendliness and hospitality. Third, in Kazakhstan history, there were many outstanding figures who have made a difference to the world in a positive way. One of those people is Abu Nasr al-Farabi. He was an Islamic philosopher and scientist born on the territory of Kazakhstan. He has been named as the second philosopher after Aristotle. The great Oriental thinker al-Farabi made notable contributions to the fields of mathematics, philosophy, medicine, and music. This year, we are celebrating his 1150th anniversary, which was included in the calendar of memorable dates and events of the UNESCO. Currently, there are scientific and educational centers and house museums named after al-Farabi in Otrar, Amman, Cairo, Istanbul, and Damascus.